With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, today our question is, the energy required to take a satellite to a height h above the earth of radius 6.4 into 10 power 3 km is even, and the kinetic energy required for the satellite to be in circular orbit at height E2, the value of h for the E1 and E2 are equal is A, B, C, D option is given here. So we have to find which option is correct. So the solution of this question is, we have the kinetic energy E1 and E2 is given to us. So we can write here U, energy at surface, and plus E1, energy 1 is equals to energy U at height here. So kinetic energy is 0 at earth and surface and at h height. So we can write here, this is equals to minus g mass of earth into mass, and this is divided by r radius of earth, plus E1 energy 1 is equals to, this is equals to u g m earth, and this is divided by m, and height is radius of earth plus height here. So from this we can say that E1 our energy 1 is equals to, if we take the common, g mass of earth into m, and this will equals to 1 divided by radius of earth, and this is in minus with 1 divided by radius of earth plus h here. And from this we can write here E1 energy 1 is g m, and this is divided by here r radius of earth plus h, and this is in multiplication with h, and this is radius of height. Gravitational force is equals to, so we have the force fg, gravitational is equals to ma mass into acceleration of c, so this is equals to mv square, and this is divided by radius of earth plus height h here. So from this we can say that our energy 2 is equals to mv square, and this is divided by radius of earth plus h here. And on solving this, if we put the value here mv square, so we get this is equals to me, and this is divided by re, and this is h, and this is whole square here. So on solving this we get mv square must be equals to, and one power is cancel out with this, so we left with only g and mass of earth and mass, and this is radius of earth plus height here. And from this we get energy 2 is equals to mv square divided by 2, and this is mv square here, mass into velocity square, and this is divided by 2, and this will equals to g gravitational constant mass, and this is 2 time of radius, and plus h here. So from this E1 is equals to E2, so we have height is he, and this is equals to 1/2, and this is tends to h is equals to 3200 kilometer, or we can write this as our h is equals to, this is 3.2 into 10 power 3 kilometer here. So this is our required answer for the question. Now we check which option is correct here. So 3.2 into 10 power 3 kilometers. So our option D is correct here. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.